Here are short instructions on how you can use cloudHQ to export all your notes from Evernote into PDF format and save them into your Dropbox, Box, Google Drive, or SkyDrive account. So here are the steps. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on Free Trial. The Sync Wizard will appear. Now just drag the Evernote icon to the empty box on the left. You will be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Evernote notes. So, click on Add Evernote, and you will be forwarded to the Evernote page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Evernote notes. Click on Authorize, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Now just select Stacks and Notebooks and click on Select. In this step, you need to choose a cloud service which will store your Evernote notes in PDF format. Let's use Dropbox. So just drag the Dropbox icon into the empty box on the right. Click on Add Dropbox, and you will be forwarded to the Dropbox page to confirm that CloudHQ can write to Dropbox. Click on Allow, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on Create Folder to create a folder. Name this folder something like Evernote Notes in PDF. Click the newly created folder and press Select. Now you need to select the format into which you want to export your notes. Let's select PDF. You can also select TXT so that all your notes are also saved as TXT files. And finally, just click on Synchronize Continuously, and we will start an automatic and continuous copy of all of your Evernote notes into Dropbox. All data transfer and conversion of notes into PDF runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you make a change in Evernote, the change will automatically be replicated to Dropbox. And if you want to add something to Evernote from Box, just put that document into the notebook Evernote Notes in PDF. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ. Sync your cloud.